Barracks have used the occasion of Eid al-Fitr celebrations to ask Ugandans to shun a politics of hatred, forgive each other in order to have peace in the country and ensure better service delivery and development. This as the Muslim community celebrated Eid. Let's have more in the following report.
The calls were made by Sheikh Abdul Karim Katamba, the Ankole Chigezi Regional Qadi, and Sheikh Ibrahim Sewinya from Kampala during Eid al-Fitr prayers in Barra City today. Katamba, who prayed at Kashenyi Mosque in Barra City, asked the youth to stop being used by the politicians with their own interests to demonstrate against government and disrupt programs, saying they risk being arrested and some killed during the demonstrations. He congratulated all Muslims for reaching this day and called upon all Ugandans to remain peaceful in their homes and country so that they don't engage in bad habits.
And we should also engage ourselves in activities that may destroy our villages, our cities, our country. I call upon politicians who go on calling people to go for strikes, to do unwanted things, that please stop it. This is our country. We love our country. We love our people. Because if you engage them, they will be killed, others will be jailed, others will put behind bars, and it will be a total loss. So I call upon politicians that please, if you want to do any development, even though you are not in power, you are not in office, you can do that. You can develop your area.
Sheikh Ibrahim Sewinya, who prayed and preached during the Eid al-Fitr at Iqra Foundation Mosque in Barara, asked Muslims to desist it from bad habits. He urged those who have been fasting to keep on fasting and ensure that they continue behaving the same way as they did during the holy month.
You must ensure that you continue behaving in a good way, like how you've been behaving during the holy month of Ramadan, by ensuring that you look for your family members, you look for your sisters, you look for your parents, say hello to them, say salam to them, greet them, in order to ensure that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive you.
This story was compiled by Fred Tudiachira for the news in Barra.
Let's now go to Jinja, where the regional Qadi for Busoga region, Sheikh Dr. Hussein Boa, added his voice to increasing calls for operationalization of Islamic banking in the country. Calls for Islamic banking have been widespread over the last years, with the Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, also adding her weight behind that. Let's take a look.
The Jinja District Qadi Sheikh Ismail Adi Basoga led the sermon, and Imam of Masjid Sharif Ibrahim Ahmed Hamis led the Eid prayers as chief celebrant. Busoga Regional Qadi Sheikh Hussein Boa prayed that government operationalizes Islamic banking, which he said has been left behind for years.
We just need to pray that the government put in action the Islamic banking, which has been left back, a very big group in this country who fear to go in these other banks but waiting for Islamic banking. As the speaker has endorsed this one to be put in operation, I feel and I request the government to put it in order so that we start moving like other brothers.
Boa further requested government to also operationalize Islamic courts, adding that once Islamic banking and Muslim courts are okayed, the two institutions will organize Muslims in the community and ready them for development.
The Islamic courts, I wish that it has been there for a long time. So let it also be in action, because those two things will really organize our community, organizing Muslims, so that Ugandans will be happy, will be leading forward, inshallah ta'ala. I thank you, the media, for this action of being with us.
Basoga congratulated President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni upon being sworn in for the 2021-2026 term as the President of the Republic of Uganda.
Regarding the Islamic teachings and the Sharia teachings, we have the Sharia court, and it is in function within Allah. What we are requesting the government is to at least to put it into action, because we are ready to serve the government in line with the Islamic court. What is the role of Islamic court? Guiding people to do the righteousness and denying them to do the evil.
Mohammed Musa Kanyola, the Secretary for Protocol, Maulid and Islamic Ceremonies in Jinja Muslim District, said that the main concept of the Islamic banking is the prohibition on collection of interest and its utilization for business purposes. He added that banking in Islam is a saving money framework that depends on the standards of Islamic law, additionally known as Sharia law and guided by Islamic financial matters. There are different banking systems in the world, but the most famous ones are conventional banking and the Islamic banking. The main function of the conventional bank can be summed up in one sentence. The banks borrow to lend. They borrow in the form of deposits and lend this money to earn interest. In contrary, Islamic banking system is based on the principle of partnership, where the shareholders, the depositors, and the borrowers all would participate on profit-loss-sharing basis. This story was compiled by Donald Curia for the news in Jinja City.